Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambition! Yeah.
I've got a request based on your abilities. I think you'll find it quite agreeable. I knew you would see the value in this. I look forward to your good report.
There is something I would like to ask you. Tell me, what do you think? I truly thank you. Thank you so much.
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Yeah. Yeah.
are the only one capable of unifying this land.
For me, you are powerless. Say, say, say. You, see, say,
so,
see, yeah, say, say.
Most impressive. I have no issue with rewarding you.
A most impressive report. In that case, this is for you.
Amazing, my lord. You are the only one capable of unifying this land.
Is too good for the enemy. It'll be put to much better use by us.
Oh, I get it. That's where we're supposed to attack.
afraid this castle now belongs to Master Lubu. Please make your exit in a swift and efficient manner. Thank you.
I'm sick of you shameless traitors. This place belongs to my lord. Leave at once! Jay! Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
See! The capture of that area is our goal. Secure it, and we will take the enemy's spirit as well.
Yeah.
Are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
See!
Truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
Are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
So, yeah. Jay!
or me! You are powerless! See! See! You okay?
Abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
I hereby claim this area as my own. For me, you are powerless.
They've made it a fair way inside. It looks like I must think of something quickly.
I have no need of strategy. All I need to do is crush these maggots beneath my heels.
Yeah.
You stand before me, you have courage.
Yeah. See you okay. See you okay.
Just watching you.
Yeah.
See.
So.
Say.
Yeah.
This battle bores me. You can have your pathetic castle.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
Okay, we've won this battle. It's quite a relief that we were able to take back Hu Yang.
We successfully reclaimed Yan Province from Lu Bu. It is all thanks to you, Sha Hodun, and Shun Yu.
We are not worthy of your praise. Lu Bu was our main target, and we failed to capture him.
No, Master Shahudun. Given the circumstances, Lubu himself was not the most important thing. The problem was all of the castles across Yan province that defected to Lubu's side.
Master Cao Cao displayed his strength in Shu province. However, it was not enough to convince the people to follow him. Do you agree, Master Shunyo?
Yes. The people do not put their faith in power, but justice and righteousness. Much like the campaign against the Yellow Turbans who opposed the Han, or the coalition to combat Dong Zhuo, who disrespected the Emperor and terrorized the people.
I see. So displaying our sense of righteousness along with our strength can go a long way in gaining the understanding and support of the people.
My lord, I bring news. Emperor Xian has escaped from Li Jue and Guo Si and is requesting assistance at Luoyang.
Ha ha! What excellent timing. My lord, we should assist the Emperor and take him under our protection. Nothing could be more righteous than that.
Although, if we are to aid the Emperor, we must do so quickly. I am certain that the other warlords are thinking the exact same thing.
Yes, I agree. As soon as our preparations are complete, we shall head to Luoyang.
Hey, Shunyo! You're pretty quiet for being a strategist. I thought you guys simply gave our lord good ideas without having to be prodded.
Easy now, Master Dian Wei. Master Shunyo has his reasons. He once proposed a plot to his friends and was ultimately imprisoned for it. So he prefers to practice caution. No inadvertent words or ideas. In fact, his careful nature is perhaps his best attribute.
Yeah, but there's no need for caution here. It's not like any of us are gonna turn against him.
We were just betrayed by Master Chen Gong. It is wise to learn from our brushes with misfortune.
I see. I guess you're right. Although, it all makes me kinda sad.
Lord Cao Cao.
We move!
Yeah.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Attack to the enemy!
Forward!
The hero of chaos! I hereby claim this area as my own! My own. I claim this area as my own. I claim this area as my own.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Ah, Master Cao Cao. It is good to see you. Come, His Imperial Highness awaits you.
It seems Dong Zhuo caused even more destruction here in Luoyang than previously imagined. There are many problems with leaving the Imperial Court in Luoyang. The least of which is its inadequate defenses. The Emperor would be much safer in Xuchang.
Xuchang. His Imperial Highness has many strong connections to Luoyang, but I suppose sacrifices must be made for the greater good. Let us go greet him.
My lord, an army led by Li Jue and Guo Xi has been spotted west of Luoyang. It appears a number of their troops are already inside the city.
What? Curse those wretched traitors. They must be planning to abduct the Emperor.
Master Dongchen, time is of the essence. We must see to it that the Emperor flees Luoyang at once.
Cao Cao, Yuan Shao's army has taken a position at Pulau Gate. He has placed Yan Liang and Wen Chao in the vanguard and seems to be welcoming our challenge.
He must have known we were planning to place the Emperor under our protection and decided to overcome us with brute force. A fairly impressive move for Yuan Shao. If we can break through Li Jue's forces to the west of Luoyang, we can make our way to Xuchang. Manchang, what's it look like to the south?
In the south, there is Master Yang Feng, formerly of the White Wave Bandits. If I recall correctly, he served Li Ju, but now appears to be protecting the Emperor. I have not heard good things about Master Yang Feng. However, I do have an old friend within his army. I believe we could turn to him for assistance.
A friend of yours, you say? What is his name?
His name is Master Xu Huang. He is a rather strange individual who is obsessed with his training, but I assure you that he can be trusted.
Very well. Manchang, let us call upon your friend. At present, we have Li Jue behind us and Yuan Shao before us. It is likely there are more enemies to come. However, we cannot let them kidnap the Emperor. Everybody, let's go! We must safely escort His Imperial Highness to Xuchang! Your Highness,